Campaign 2010, the candidates for governor in Massachusetts faced off just a short time ago. Tonight, Republican Charlie Baker, Independent Tim Cahill, Green and Rainbow Party candidate Jill Stein, and current governor, Democrat Deval Patrick, debated on the CBS affiliate in Boston, WBZ-TV. The candidates squared off on jobs, health care, and the state's multi-million-dollar budget deficit. It was the first televised debate for the candidates, who are all unopposed in their respective primaries.